John Stamos is sexy. Y'all ladies know, if his sister has babies, then the ladies won't go.
My name is Yo Stady, and I be acting kind of crazy. But girl, I'm telling you, you gotta have a baby. My young buck here is J to the Izzle, and he wants to let you in on some shizzle.
We used to be kids growing up on Owlwood, running the cul-de-sac like we were straight from the hood. I washed your back like a good bro should. Have a baby, goddammit, I know that you could.
Now let's talk about Jesus and his good friend the Pope on the subject of babies, which they both think are dope.
Don't let down the Lord.
You don't make him sad.
If you don't have a baby,
he's gonna get mad.
Yo, let's make the Lord happy and make me Uncle Jay. You know everyone in the family wants it that way.
60, 60, 60, 60, 60. Yo, my name is Professor Ellis. You know me, this is how I do. I'm making this Christmas in a rap for you.
Yo, Meghan, why you had to go get pregnant? Have to go and do it up. Pregnant. You know that we don't mind a depression, a confession of the very first kind.
What? Moody, hot, moody. Take notice, it's gonna be tobacco free. If you're gonna get pregnant, your responsibility to do your best.
Whatever, you clever.
Woo! Ah!
Yo, my name is Professor Ellis. You know me because I'm the motherfucker. Oh, shit. When you came and wanna get pregnant, I don't know why you did it. I don't know why you said it.
What the
hell's
the lie?
You
said pregnant was
pregnant.
Here is a tune I made at Dolls. This is a tune I call a waltz. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Just say. Stamos is sexy, and all the ladies know if he has babies. Oh no, wait, not if he has babies. I can't get this live.
Okay, go for it.
Yeah, so, in the end, the selection was a choice we had to make. Sean Ellis, CTV News.